Holy Father,
Kitafo Mutukuvu,
we thank you
Tukwebaza
for visiting us
Olwakutukyalira
and ensuring our security, our healing,
n'okakasa obukuumi bwaffe n'okuwonyeze bwakwaffe
and our salvation,
n'obulokozi bwaffe.
Set them free, O Lord,
basumulule babe badde mbayi Mukama,
by the power of the Holy Ghost,
n'amaanyi ag'Omwoyo Mutukuvu.
Thank you for talking to our lives,
weebale nnyo n'okwogera eri obulamu bwaffe,
and thank you for loving us,
era weebale nnyo okutwagala.
Brethren, accept Jesus.
Aboluganda, kiriza Yesu.
He is the Son of the Living God.
Ye mwana wa Katonda omulamu.
Accept him.
Mukirize.
Take him.
Mutwale.
Personal Savior and Lord.
Ngomulokozi wo chinomwera mukama wo.
Father, we thank you.
Kitaffe tukwebaza.
God bless your holy name.
Erinnya lye tukufu tuliwo omukisa. Prayer going on for people with hepatitis B.
Esale sabira abantu abalina obulwadde bw'ekibumba.
For them to be healed in the name of Jesus Christ.
Bawonyeze be muri nye lya Yesu Kristo.
Prafalerina mubiru also with hepatitis B.
Nemchana mubiru yara rwado we chibumba.
Brother Joseph with fever and persistent headache.
Wolugana Joseph yara ro musujja no mutwa butawona.
Remember, brethren, it is by the stripes of Jesus Christ that we are all healed.
Would you tell our Luganda Remi Geja Kwa Christo Yesu Fena to one yes
epwa? His name is Jesus. His name is Jesus. His name is Jesus.
Situ Kanyabo.
There's a problem. When you are sleeping,
as if you are
going to fall into the waters.
So, oh God. And you
wake
up. Man of God, what you've said is true.
You are a young girl. This problem is bigger. So there is some misunderstanding between you and your family.
Yes, true man of
God.
And you are
known the cause. They misunderstood you.
Yeah, true man of God.
Because you cannot do this against your will.
Yes, true man of
yes.
God.
Have peace.
Bane mirembe.
The trouble is over.
Omutawana guweddewo.
Amanya gange nze Kayaga Stella.
Kayaga Stella.
Vili de Lusanja.
From Lusanja.
Msajja akatona abadansa birampade
ko munabe. God was praying for me. He gave me a prophecy.
Muchiroto ndotanga ngenda kugwa muchinya
ekyamazi. Dream, I get a dream seeing myself falling in.
Msajja akatona chayogede chitufu.
A hole with water. What the man of God said is true.
Ndotanga ngenda kugwa ngantambula naye nga nyangwa. Naye wentuka kuchinya nchiringiza nga chiwanvu nga chirimu amazzi ne nekanga nendekana nnyo nenzukuka.
Most of the times I see myself walking hurriedly in the dream. When I approach this hall, I look through it, I see it is very long and it has what I need, so I get scared and I wake up. Again, the prophet gave me a prophecy.
Nangamba ndi muwala muto naye ekizibu kyenna kinene nina obuta
and told me that I'm a young girl, but the problem I have is too big because I have a misunderstanding with my family. And he told me that they do mistake me because I normally love doing things my own way. What the man of God said is true. Most of the times during school times, I could choose my own school and I go and study from there. But my family does not agree with me. And most of the times with my siblings, I'm the last born, but we have misunderstandings because I always get words from them. And as I speak, as per now, I'm the one staying in the home. My siblings are in a different place. Though I suggest to them a proposal, telling them to do a certain thing, they will say that mommy loves me most. Pray for Mr. Ngobi Rogers.
Mami Ngobi Rogers, yes, Abirwa.
Rise up.
Yimuka Sebo.
You were a well-to-do man.
Wali musajja akola obulungi.
Yes.
Dala. That's true, Pastor.
Until one witch doctor entered your lives, you people.
That's true.
So this is the witch doctor who has troubled the whole of your life. Pastor, and you dream you are in the village there, you are in the forest.
I normally
get
but those dreams.
By the blood of Jesus.
No, Yesu.
Come on, devil!
Fully
by the power of the Holy Ghost. Holy Ghost!
In the name of
fire!
Jesus.
Fire! Down on the floor.
Kugambia, wansi kutaka.
You are free. Where is the lady called Nansubuga?
Omuchala itibwa Nansubuga aliruddawa.
Nansubuga mwana wa tata mange je yafumbirwa.
Nansubuga is my stepsister. She's a daughter to the husband where my mother got married to.
So we shall not talk a lot.
Tetujja kuogera bingi.
Things fell apart. Remember from the vehicle issue? You have never recovered. It is
true, Pastor.
Where's Bernard?
Bernard, I did it. I'm Roger Singobi. From Buyukwe Chitega. When I reached here, one day, man of God was praying for me. He gave me a prophecy that I was a well-to-do man.
Pray for Mr. Ngobi Rogers.
Mami Ngobi Rogers, yes, Abirwa.
What's up?
Yimuka Sebo.
You were a well-to-do man.
Wali musajja kolo bulungi.
Yes.
Dala.
That's
true, Pastor.
Until one witch doctor entered your lives, Pako you
mulogo.
People.
Omulogo ya ingila mblambu wa mwebantu mwe.
That's true.
So this is the witch doctor who has troubled the whole of your life.
Kati ono yemulogo atawanyizo bulambu bwonna.
Kitufu nali mfuna kwande nali mukozinga akola mitongole kya masanyalaze.
It is true because I was working with the electricity board and I was getting money.
Ageze na ngamba.
He told me
nti nagenda mba mu mulogo mbiye kirogo kitufu nagenda mbiye kirogo
that I went into witchcraft
witch doctor
when my job had got instability
nagenda mu balogo
and that is true ever since I went to the witch doctors have never got peace
ero mulogo oyo
and that witch doctor
yantwala
took me
nansale emisale
and cut me with cards
nangamba anti agenda kuntwala kukamunyanja anga bagamba
inserted witchcraft in me and he told me that he's going to take me and I go to the lake
yantwala munyanja ebusabala
he took me to the lake in busabala when we reached the lake
nemubuza kakati ongambye enti zize kufuna bya bogaga na kukamunyanja
and I asked him you've told me to come and get riches and to go to the lake into the lake
twata tukuyomba na ye
we started quarreling
nemulange anti muli babbi
and I told him that you are
mazo kunyaga
after he had stolen from me, God just helped me. He would have killed me from the lake. And ever since then, my family has no peace. My children are educated, but they are jobless. My daughters have failed to marry. What the man of God said is true. Because me and my wife, we have no peace in the home. I reached to go abroad to go and look for money, but it all failed. Am I coming back to Uganda? They just contributed for my tickets that brought me back. He continued and gave me a prophecy of seeing the issue of the vehicle.
Remember from the vehicle issue? You have never recovered.
It's true, I have a friend of mine, a rich man who transacts in cars. One day he promised to give me a vehicle and he showed it to me. Then he turned against me. I stayed convicting him that he promised me a vehicle and now you've turned against me and you failed to give it to me. So from that time I feel bad, I ask myself, of all the many vehicles I see in the world, will it come to one day that I'll own my own vehicle? So man of God, what he said is true. He continued and gave me a prophecy of the dream, dreaming while in the forest.
You dream you are in the village there, you are in the forest.
Ero lota ngoliyo mchialo liyo mchibira.
Chitufu ndota ndi mchibira.
It is very tried dream while in the forest.
Nze kitange yafwa.
My father died.
Nane mkwaruga yutuwakora angabafwa.
All my friends we worked with died.
Nengena nendota katushinka nye mchibira.
But I always dream when we've met in the forest.
Ero lumuna lota mkwano kwa ngomu yafwa.
One day I dreamt my friend who died.
Nemweka angatuli mchibira.
And I saw him with me in the forest.
Nagendo kude ngulunga mvude kushitanda angude.
When I came out of sleep, I found myself. Myself had fallen from the bed. 2 days passed.
Mama ange na agwe chigwo.
My mother fall. Up to now she had a fracture and she's in the hospital. She can't help herself. Therefore the prophecy the man of God has said is all true. Still the prophecy of Nansubuga he has prophesied about.
Where the lady called Nansubuga?
Omuchala itwa Nansubuga aliduddawa.
Omwale yonga nakamala okusoma.
That girl, Nansubuga, after my studies, I dated her. But I didn't know that she was my sister. Because when my mother produced from another family, she produced from a Mamba clan. So I found out that Nansubuga is my sister. So from that
Nansubuga,
day, that girl, Nansubuga, we hated each other. I've never seen her. Up to date.
In
the last prophecy, man of God has given me
Bernard.
Of Bernard.
Where's Bernard?
Bernard, aliru dawa sebo.
Omwami Bernard.
That gentleman Bernard. I have remembered him well. When I was in senior one, there's a friend of mine we used to study with. He had his sister. And I dated that sister of his. Then this sister of his got pregnant. Unfortunately, they came and arrested me, Mr. Bernard.
Is
the father of that girl I impregnated. And I was taken to the police. I spent there one day. Because my father quarreled so much with Mr. Bernard. And he told him that mine was at school. And yours was at school. We've all made a loss. From that day, Bernard created enmity. So what the man of God has said about Bernard, because by the time he died, he had not forgiven me. I've never seen his daughter, and I don't know where the child is. So the prophecy the man of God has given me is all true.
Before man of God is Lady Rosalind with faith and life in her whole family.
Muchala Rosalind,
situ kanyabo.
Alemele duan bulan bwebo nani mu family yonna.
Somebody died in your family.
Waluwa muntu ya fa mu family ya mwe.
Ever since he died.
Okuvalwe ya fa.
You people, you as if you are running mad.
Bantu mwe mulinga bagwe daru.
Yes, man of God.
Ye msajja wa Katonda.
You are not alone in this problem.
Obuzibu buno tobuli muweka.
You are three.
Muli basatu.
Yes, man of God.
Ye msajja wa Katonda.
Ulinye lya Yesu.
Be free in Jesus' name.
Bela wadembe mulinye lya Yesu.
Raza.
Situka nyabo.
Who took that house where there was trees?
Ani yatwale nyumba eyo awali emiti.
Yes, what you are saying, man of God, it's true.
Msajja wa Katonda kyogedde kitufu.
The person who
took that house is my brother.
He too has been troubled.
Na yaba demita wana.
Woman issue.
Songa zomu kazi.
Yes, man of God.
But he's not the cause.
Ne na yesi
yansibuko. Ever since the other man died.
Na yokuva msajja olirwe yafa.
Problem.
Emita wana nijitandika.
Lady Sarah with hypertension.
Muchala Sarah pressure eri waguru nnyo.
Associated with a headache and a backache.
Chimuletedde okulumizibwa omutwe n'omugongo.
Seeing that you never reached where you wanted.
Ng'olaba nti tewasobola kutuuka gye wali oyagala kutuuka.
Now you are worried.
Kati weraliikiridde.
Kituufu musajja wa Katonda.
Very true man of God.
Don't worry.
Teweraliikirira.
Jesus is never late.
Yesu takeerewangako.
Amanya bampita twebaze Sarah.
I'm called twebaze Sarah.
Viri dendeje.
From Ndeje.
When
the man of God was praying for me, he gave me a prophecy. Because what I wanted to become of me didn't go through, so I'm stressed. Man of God, what you've said is true. I have stress because I was a very hard-working woman. I had a business. They all collapsed. Those people I used to help are now better than me. Now I have nothing with me. Whenever I look at them, I feel bad. Time reached. I
had cars.
So time came when I used to admire other women who were driving. I could admire other people's vehicles, houses, and businesses because I was a very hardworking woman. And even I failed in marriage. I thank Jesus for healing me. And the man of God, Prophet Samuel Kakande, for praying for me.
Lady Lydia with peptic ulcers disease. With pain in the chest and
the
legs.
Where is your husband? This is the issue.
You know,
your people got a misunderstanding.
I'm Tumwine Lydia from Gombe. When the man of God was praying for me, he asked me where my husband is. And he told me that we got a misunderstanding. What the man of God said is true. And my husband is in Rukungiri. We have 5 children, but we separated. We've spent 8 years not living together. Therefore, what the man of God said is true.
Brother Rashid being delivered from the spirit of drunkenness. It has troubled him for 2 years. And he's jobless for 3 years.
Be free in Jesus' name. Why you have all these rings? For what?
No,
just man of God. Chikola lwakuba abayimbi banaffe babikola just na badimba matira.
Because I see other musicians wear these rings. So I like it and I also put them on.
Where is Jim or Jimmy?
Jim or Jimmy, I did the
work. I'm
going to call him Swagger.
The young man who was nicknamed Swagger.
I don't forget him.
I'm
called Masereka Rashid. I'm Vidi de Chida.
I'm called Masereka Rashid from Chida. When the man of God was praying for me, he gave me a prophecy. And he told me that before all this happened, I should remember Jimmy. He told me he's a short man, he has a nickname of Swagger. And he's young. Man of God, what you've said is true. Towards the end of 2014, while I was entering the city of Kampala, I went to my friend called Ismail. He had his brother called Jimmy.
I'd
spent 1.5 months with Ismail. We could work with Ismail, but they couldn't pay us well and the jobs were not good. One day, Ismail told me that he has a brother called Jimmy. The very Jimmy the man of God has talked about in the prophecy.
He was
a short man with swagger. He was a lifeist.
Kati eranga mto.
and he was young.
Kati Jimmy yali agala omwa omulenzi amusikira chapati nakirizo gendo muzimusikira.
Jimmy wanted someone who would make chapati for him and had accepted to go and do that job.
Onako letwagenda eto atwaye kusanga musanvu zawera 10 na netugena mbala jakoleam.
So we went there, we reached at around 1, we went to the bar at 4 where he works from.
Jimmy nangulira omwenge nenyu omwenge onako langolwa soko kunyo omwenge.
Jimmy bought me alcohol, I took that alcohol and that was my first day to take alcohol.
Era yali akolanga DJ mwiryo bala letwanywera mu.
Jimmy was working as a DJ in that bar where we took the alcohol from.
Era nayali munywa omwenge nga yasibye mviri ngazi nezange zinasibye.
He had dreadlocks like the ones that I have and he was a drunkard too.
Kati nesika chapati kumalenda kusatu na yenga Jimmy na yenga tansa sura bulungi.
So I made chapati for 3 days but Jimmy wasn't paying me well.
Atende kuchalo kokeze nakesatu zena mala konga ina taite mbi ububi.
And on that village where I was for 3 days, everyone knew him as a thief.
Kati ne echo ne checha nyongero kunti sokubira ne Jimmy unakubude ne butuka ne muvako unakoloku nalo dwatuka ne mva yunezere waisima.
So that scared me so much and then the fourth day I ran away from his home and went back to Ismail.
Ne ebo changa mva ye wa Jimmy.
But ever since I left Jimmy's place,
obulambange tebuda mukubira nga chechimu.
My life has never been the same again.
Ah nezere waisima ne tukuba buloka kuchalo.
I went back to Ismail and we used to make bricks.
Nga sente zenfuna percent nyinji ngengena mwenge.
But from that time every man I could get the biggest percentage I would spend it in alcohol.
Norwecho msajja akana chayogere chitufu.
Therefore man of God what you've said is very true.
Msajja akana ageze maso nambuza.
Then a man of God continued and asked me.
Ntwachi zine mpeta zone zili kungalo
za chizo. That why I have all these rings on my fingers, what's their use?
Why you have all these rings?
Lwacho ine mpeta zino zonna?
Mbadde nkola nabayimbi abamu lwenava ku mafuta nenyingira music industry.
When I left the pump attendant job, I went to the music industry and I've been working with some musicians.
Nkola nga promoter wabayimbi abamu mu Uganda.
Working as a promoter for some musicians in Uganda.
Naye abamu kubonga bansikiriza.
So some of them would entice me.
Nga babeera n'empeta bwezti ku mikono gyabwe kwambala bulungi nga balina empeta biringiringi mu bulago.
They could dress smartly, have rings on their fingers and have chains in their necks.
Kale nange nembego.
So I could admire them of that lifestyle they used to be in.
Kati zine mpeta msaja kataza yogedde ko zandetedde mbere mbije mbera mukati runaku lwalero.
But as a result of these rings on my fingers, they've brought me another bad situation in which I am today.
Kwa wemba dembera nakozewo musango gukube ekintu kyabadde ekimu kubyo kubibadde makago.
So as a result of these rings, man of God, I've even left where I was staying because I stole some property from that home. When I sold that property that I stole, I bought these rings, man of God, and I left where I was staying.
Mr. Simon has a spirit of fear.
Mami Simon, I know mzimu wako kutia.
With bad dreams and misfortunes.
I nebido tebi bine bisirani.
For 10 years.
Male miaka kumi.
Time to part him with this darkness.
Ketisero kumwa ula kuchiziki za chino.
What's up?
Yimuka sebo.
Ever since that land issue.
Yes, Mr.
Yes, man of God, what you've said is true.
That brought you a very big trouble. Up to now, the issues are not solved.
Very true, man of God. We have a problem of land in the village.
So when they wanted to divide it, very true. That is where the problem started.
My name
is Isabire Simon from Buzzi,
Kajanstown Council.
Man of God, what you've said is very true. We have a problem in dividing land in the village.
This is what is causing you fear. And you dream that you are seated somewhere in houses which are not roofed.
Exactly.
Very true, man of God.
The unroofed houses, these are graves. Yes. So they want you dead. And remember the chest pain you had.
Very true. The chest pain is on and off.
And the doctors wondered what is going on. They checked everything.
Very true, man of God.
Be free from today. In Jesus' holy name.
Amen. the debate with bad
little
dreams.
Do you know that what you are doing to yourself will cause you madness?
Kitono nnyo chotamanyi dedda nti biweko labijja kuletera gweddalu.
You watch pornographic films.
Bino biweko lokulaba filimu ezobusegu.
And after that,
oluvannyuma lwebyo,
you do a bad game.
Nokola omuzannyo gwo mubi.
You run mad.
Ojja kugweddalu.
Stop it.
Chikomye.
Amanya gagenze nakauka beti.
I'm nakauka beti.
Vide matuga.
From matuga.
Msajja katonda abadde ansabira.
When the man of God was praying for me,
ampadde ko obunabbi.
He gave me a prophecy.
Nangamba naba films obusego.
I watch pornographic movies.
Nechimvira ko kolobuzanyo obubi.
And this results into me doing that.
Nangamba chija kumvira ko okugweddalo.
And he told me this will result into me running mad.
Wenda ba films obusego.
Whenever I watch pornographic movies,
whenever kanfuna biloto ebibi.
When I sleep I get bad dreams.
Ngabasajja bankozesa
of spiritual men.
Nkivirako okwemazisa.
And that causes me to masturbate.
Nwecho msajja kutona kyayogedde kitu.
Therefore what the man of God said is true.
Nsabayo nsansonyiwe.
I asked Jesus to forgive me.
Ansumulule.
To deliver me.
Olobulokozi bw'omwoyo
gwange. For the salvation of my soul.
If a man of God is brother God
friend. You dream that you are walking towards a swamp with a river.
Olotango tambula ogenda mu kisenyi awali omugga.
It is true, man of God.
Chitufunye msajja wa Katonda.
My name is Godfrey Lubega.
Pitwa Godfrey Lubega.
I remember getting a dream. Zikana. I was escorting my brother and we came across it was like a swamp.
Zikana.
So for him, he passed through the water. And for me, as I was going through it, I realized I was going to die. Then I decided to come back.
Musajja wa Katonda chayogedde chitufunye na lote chiroto nga ndaba mperekera muganda wange.
And after that, I decided to take another path on the land. After going after the swamp, there I met graves.
Musajja wa Katonda chayogedde
chitufunye. Then from there, I saw pussycats, but they were in form of leopards.
Nzijukira nafuna ekiroto nali mperekera muganda wange ne tusinkana ekifo awali ekisenyi. Ye yayitamu mu mazzi. Naye nze bwe nali mpita mu mazzi ne ndaba nga ngenda kufa. Bwe ntyo ne nsalawo okudda emabega. Ne nkwata ekkubo eddala ku lukalu. Bwe namala okwetoloola ekisenyi ne nsanga amalaalo. Ne mmala ne ndaba kkapa naye nga ziringa engo.
So all this.
Kati nno bino byonna.
You know the meaning.
Omanya amakulu gaabyo.
No.
It is the time you sat down and say, I want to go abroad.
Kyali kiseera watula wansi n'ogamba njagala kugenda bweru.
Yes, true man of God.
You started dreaming those bad dreams.
Notandika okulota ebirooto ebyo ebibi.
After seeing that people have drowned somewhere.
Ng'omaze okulaba nti abantu balina we babbidde.
They died.
Ne bafa.
And you say, will I also die abroad?
N'ogamba nti nange ndifiira bweru.
It is true man of God.
Kituufu musajja wa Katonda.
It is true you are going to die.
Kituufu obadde wakufiirayo.
Had you gone abroad?
Singa wagenda ebweru.
Thank God you are here today.
Webaze Katonda nti oli wano olwaleero.
Just the Lord to clear your way.
Mukama tereze mutereze kubo lyo.
You go abroad and work.
Ojja kugenda ebweru okole.
For 3 years.
Kumala myaka esatu.
You go, you come back.
Ng'ogenda
n'okomawo. The house you want to build.
Ennyumba gy'oyagala okuzimba.
You build it.
Nayo ojja kugizimba.
But how you get the money?
Sente onazifuna otya?
Don't ask me any question.
Tobuuza bibuzo bingi.
The God who created and put hair on your head.
Katonda yakutonda nakuteeka enviri ku mutwe kuno.
Will give you the money.
Ajja kuwa sente.
Like a put hair on you when you did not buy it.
Ngabo yakuteeka enviri ku mutwe ngatete wazigula.
Go, you are free.
Gendo oli waddembe. Love for Jesus.
Yesu mugalao.
It is fever troubling you.
Musujja gwe gukutawanya.
Kitufu musajja wa Katonda.
True man of God.
And this has caused problem to your liver.
Era kino kiretedde kibumba ky'obuzibu.
Let us remove the fever.
Katika tujjewo musujja.
So that this liver problem does not escalate.
Buno obuzibu bwe kibumba buleme kukula.
You too, you see that when you are walking or you work a little bit, you feel.
Nawe okiwulira mulinga bw'oba otambula oba okozeemu okowulira nga okoowa
kituufu musajja wa Katonda kyayogedde kituufu.
What man of God has said is true.
Wiiki emu emabega nali nsitula wilubalo nga kuliko manyuwa.
One week ago I carried a wheelbarrow with manure on it.
Nga ntwala mu nnimiro njiwe ku bitooke.
To go and fertilize the banana plants.
Nali nakasitula wilubalo nya.
Once I'd taken 4 wheelbarrows.
Kamunguluze nankuba.
I felt dizziness.
Nengwa mu nnimiro.
And I fell in the garden.
musajja katonda kyayogedde kituufu.
What the man of God has said is
true. Your liver has a problem.
Kanne chibumba cho chino obuzibu.
Take the water.
Nywa amazzi gano.
Musajja katonda kyayogedde kituufu.
What man of God has said is true.
Omusujja gutera okuntawaanya.
I'm normally troubled with fever.
Bwe kuba guna nkwata.
And normally when the fever is going to attack me.
Amaaso gano gajjamu engeri y'olufu.
I get a blood vision.
Esawe yo yennyini omutwe negunkwata.
And that very minute I feel headache.
Awe ntegerera nti omusujja kugenda kunkwata.
That's when I realize that I'm going to catch fever.
That you have said what you feel, but what you see in the dream.
Echo choyogedde kyekyo kyowulira naye kyolaba mu kiroto.
You first see a woman.
Osoka kulaba mukazi.
But not near, a bit far.
Necho mulaba kumpi omulengerera wala.
Tufu musajja akatonda kyayogera.
What man of God has said is true.
Ekire kyakesezza olwaleero.
The night that led us to today.
Naloso omukyala nga mweru.
A brown woman.
Naye nga andiko distance meters ndoza nga mukaaga.
She was about 6 meters away from me.
So this is the issue. Because at your father's side, you know what is going on concerning the share issue. They are looking at you as if you
are.
All along I've been seated here, but the tears were almost coming out of me. Watch, the brother is crying.
If you see a man crying,
right from my childhood, at about 12 years of age, my father started rejecting us. My father, our mother started looking for school fees and she was paying for us. Always there was so much conflict. Each time it was the moment for going back to school.
Kuyomba,
there were quarrels,
kulwana,
fighting.
Ekiseera kyatuuka ndoza nalinga mu senior 2.
Time came when I was about in senior 2.
Nalinda Galama ku St. Joseph's.
I was at St. Joseph's Nagalama, SS.
Time yatuuka nga tulina okudda ku ssomero.
Time came we were supposed to go back to school.
Muzeyi nga talina sente.
My mother didn't have money.
Nagamba muzeyi omusajja.
She told my father.
Leta yo ku sente abaana badde ku ssomero.
Bring some money for the children to go back to school.
Era waliwo olutalo olw'amaanyi.
There was a big fight. I abused my father.
Era ne mulangira nti alaika si atuzaala.
I even insulted him and I said, I think you are not our father.
Okuvolwa muzeyi yangamba nkuzaalu kuse.
From that day my father said that I have disowned you. You are not my child anymore.
Naline muto wangu anzirako ku mugongo.
I was with my other brother who follows us as twins. He disowned all of us.
Era nagamba tetuyina kye tuliba.
He said we shall never become anything in life.
Kunsonga musajja wa Katonda jayogedde eya share.
Concerning the issue of the shares which man of God has talked about.
Ensonge ye kyali mu diro era ne nakunga satwe mabega.
That issue is still on discussion at table. Even 3 days ago there was a serious quarrel.
Awaka.
At home.
Musajja wa Katonda jayogedde kituufu.
What the man of God has said is true.
Share mukadde wange omukyala mama nalongo.
My mother, the twin mother.
Yakola kliniki.
Set up a clinic.
She's a midwifery.
That has been her job because she's a midwife.
Nagula poloti seta.
And she bought a plot of land in Seta.
Poloti yajigula milioni nya.
She bought it at 4 million shillings.
Mubitundu tundu.
She paid in installments.
Poloti yo nagende bweru mubiri biri esatu.
2003 she went abroad.
Kakati poloti yeye badde je kula mu value.
Now the land has been gaining value.
Poloti yeyo mukadde mama bwadda mu 2010.
When my mother came back from abroad in 2010,
netusalawo tutunde poloti yeyo.
We decided to sell off that plot of land.
Poloti batuwa milioni, gye twagula milioni ennya batuwa milioni 75.
The plot we bought at 4 million, they offered us 75 million shillings for it.
Kakati obuzibu nabbi bwayogeddeko buvira ddala Masaka.
The problem the prophet has talked about originates right from Masaka when we were still very young.
Mukadde bagende Masaka ne muzeyo musajja bakole kliniki nga badduka entalo.
My mother and father went to Masaka to set up a clinic. They were running away from the war that was taking place here.
Kati muzeyi agamba ye yatunda ebintu bye byonna. Muzeyi wange Salongo tata yatunda ebintu bye byonna, emmotoka ze bbiri n'ennyumba ye alyoka akole clinic eri.
My father says that he sold off his two vehicles and his house so that he could set up that clinic.
Ekiseera kyatuuka ne babeerako ekyembazi emyaka gyekulungula ne bavaayo.
They stayed in Chembazi for some years and then they shifted and left.
Baakomawo e Kampala.
They came back to Kampala after that.
Kliniki eri omulimu ne guggwawo eyali ekoleddwa.
And the clinic that was set up came to an end.
Ne basalawo batunde ennyumba oba assets ezava mu kliniki.
They decided to sell off the house or the assets they had acquired from the clinic.
Kaakati obuzibu ne buvaawo.
And then the problem originated from there.
Muzeeyo omusajja yatunda ennyumba y'ekyembazi nga tagambye tabuulidde ku muzeeyo omukyala.
My father sold off the house in Chembazi without telling my mother.
Kaakati muzeeyo omukyala azuula luvannyuma nga akubidde mutabani we.
My mother discovered it later on after calling her son.
Mutabani n'amugamba nti balo ennyumba yagitunda dda.
And the son told her that your husband sold off the house already.
Kati obuzibu bwonna buvaawo, muzeeyo agamba nti share eyatundibwa mu poloti ye seeta naye ayagalako omugabo kuba yatunda ebintu bye bakole business eya kliniki.
The father is claiming that he wants a share from the money that was sold of the plot in Seta because he too sold off his property so that they could set up the other clinic. That plot is the cause of the
problem.
That's the plot in contention. It's causing a problem. My father wants a share from that plot as well.
Don't worry. Because you two, you go abroad to work. I'm just here to clear you. The other boy who was talking about it wanted to steal your money. Don't accept him. Walk straight to these people like a Middle East.
Tambula buterevweli ogenderi abantu banonga bola Middle East agencies.
Kitufu musajja katonda kyayogerako.
What man of God has said is true.
Mami gwendalingendo kuwa sente.
There's a man.
Angobere kubyogende bweru.
I was going to give him money to process for me to come abroad.
Yasaba milioni nya.
Kitufu musajja katonda.
Very true man of God.
Million yansaba nya.
He asked me to pay for million shillings.
Angobere kubyogende bweru.
That he processes my papers to come abroad.
I want to steal your money.
Mulimba ayagala kuba sente zo.
Father is your son.
Kitafona mutabani wo.
Clear him, O Lord Jesus.
Mutereze ayi mukama fe Yesu.
You are free.
Oli wadembe.
The magnum Jesus.
Linye lya manye lya Yesu.
Thank you, Jesus. Because of the family issue, it has brought you a lot of anger. You don't know what to do. Don't worry, you get money. Neighbor will gain whatever. Don't worry about them.
Even abroad, you will go.
I'm called Abigaba Paul. From
Nansana. While the man of God was praying for me, he gave me a prophecy and he told me that I have anger because of the issues of my family. What the man of God has said is true. First and foremost, this anger is from my wife. Because of the losses she causes me in finances. Initially, I gave my wife money to make a business or to start up a business. She told me that she wants to transact a business of matoke. And she told me that I should give her some amount of money so that she can go transact in this business and we make some profits. Initially, I gave her 2.9 million shillings. She started that business of matoke. She did that for a short while.
And she told me that things were not moving on well. But she comforted me and told me that things will move on well. One day she came back when I wasn't there. I had gone for a safari, I found when she had picked 3 million from the house. I did find that money there and she wasn't around. I called her and asked her, either one who took the money. She told me she's the one who took the money, but she'll tell me when she has come back.
So
she told me I took that money, I got land with cassava on it. But this cassava is still young. We shall profit when we harvest it. Then I asked her that the cassava of 3 million shillings, did you buy the entire village or? She told me, I bought it. You hold on. Be patient. I was patient, but eventually... She came back and gave me bad news and told me that I got scared to tell it to you, but all the money was squandered. So all that caused me anger.
One day,
she told me, give me money, I'm going to the village, there's a certain plot of land I'm going to pay for. She went with 8.5 million shillings. When she came back, she told me that she had paid for that land, but it belongs to her uncle because they had gone to bury. So she told me that it is worth the 12 million shillings, but she had paid the 8.5, meaning we have a balance of 3.5 million shillings. So I told her that indeed I've got to know that we have a debt of 3.5 million shillings, but where is the written document? Where is the agreement? She told me that they were in a hurry, they weren't able to write down any agreement. Then I asked her. Then I asked her, how will you know your land demarcations or where your land is? Did they just stand you from afar and told you that that is where your land is? So she told me that if you want, we shall go together and you see the land. And if you're worried, let us sell it off and I bring back your money.
So after
all that, she came back and gave me another proposal and told me, you know what, I still want to work. So you start for me a business. So I got around 4 million and I started for her a small restaurant business, but sometimes the business is booming and other times the business is off. When I get stresses of money, assuming my kids want to go back to school or I have a financial constraint, I think of all that and I get annoyed.
So
whenever I think about the losses she has made me fall into, I get annoyed within my heart because I always say that I've not got any business proposal which is profitable. She has only made me losses.
Obusungu obulala buva ku side ya muzeyi wange yagenda nafa naleka wetaka.
So another cause for my anger is on the side of my father. He died and left land.
Yalekawe taka kati mukulu wafe ne basalako portion ne bamuwerera ne wasigalawo ekaze endala ezasigalawo olwamala bwe twakulaakula mu juzi wano ne batusaliramu n'addira eke emu n'agiwa abantu musanvu kati ye n'atwala ekaze ezisigadde kati bulijjo mbeera awo nga neebuuza nenga omusajja ono obutatubala mu magezi n'addira ka eke emu n'akatusaliramu.
So another cause for my anger is my brother. Our father died and left land. So when this land was there, part of it was cut to petition for my brother, this elder brother of mine. But after that, he came back. When we grew up, we were divided this land. They got 1 acre of land and divided it among 7 children. Then the rest of the acres of the land were taken by this elder brother of ours. So I always sit and say, this brother of ours, how come that he took the biggest portion of land and gave us 1 acre to divide among 7 children? So all that causes me to be annoyed. They cause anger to me. But I ask Jesus to forgive me and deliver me.
You have projects.
We have projects.
But as if you are losing hope.
My name is Kakande Michael. Man of God, what you've said is true.
Project, ezenja uro, mbade ne koko, nina hardwares, mbade nyingine nibita kana ye, amanyi gampe de sente ziwede wo.
Man of God, what you've said is very true. I've been having 3 projects, poultry project, hardware project, and land property dealing project. But as so, I talk now, I've lost all the money, so I'm discouraged.
You came simply to ask man of God, what should I do?
Wazenge chikulese kubuza msajja wa Katonda
anti nkolechi. Very
true, man of God.
This coming to the prayer line wasn't your motive.
Binebyo kujja kula ino kusabira techaba de kigendere lwacho.
You said, how can I meet him?
Wakambi ina musinka nantia.
Okay, let me go to the prayer line.
Kale kangende kula ini.
Katonda
nyamba, nyamba.
Msajja Katonda nkunonyeza mu nsonda zonna.
Man of God, I've looked for you in all corners.
For 6 months.
Kumala miezi mukaga.
Chitufu,
msajja wa Katonda. When you dream that you have come, you have found me at the gate.
Nebo walo tango zengo nsikanye ku gate.
Nengera toyogera nange, ngotululya ne weyongera
yo. You didn't talk to me, you just look at me and
you shall shiroto msajja wa Katonda.
That was a dream, man of God. What you say?
Nachirota. Nganzi jana ye mba tuka wali. Msajja wa Katonda mba mulaba natunulira bwati aseka ngaseka mbusisi ne yeyongera yo.
I dreamt I reached the church. Nenga
ebintu byange byongera kugwao nenga mankoze ntya nero kuyiya. Ndabinga tuka ku msajja ono.
I didn't talk to me
Bako
and I said, what shall I do? Today I devise means of coming.
This is your day. Give me your hand. Even the chicken business, it will take you even abroad. That is why you dream that the chicks are there all around you. You say, hey God, I'm losing this business.
Business yinefa.
But the chicks are around me. What does this mean?
Msajja wa Katonda. Kyogedde kituufu.
What you've said is
naye
true.
Ekiroto nali, ekiroto nali nakifuna. Naye nga atera ndaba obukoko mbambulaba. Naye ate nga mu real life enkoko zifa zigwawo.
Don't worry.
I got the dream seeing the chicks, but in reality the chicks were dying off.
Bakwa kaimba.
Give him a song. Kale njagala tusime. Kuba
Yesu akoze bingi bya makero. The dream of the forest or the bush, that is the worst in your life.
My
name is Chobe Dan from Ginger. What you've said is true about the dream. Sometimes I dream when I'm in the forest.
Now you have come that I remove you from the forest. Come out of the forest.
Thank you. Esther has spiritual men with bad dreams and business failure for 10 years.
By the blood of Jesus, never lose your grip.
We're standing, we're tight.
Lose!
We're tight.
Lose!
We're tight.
Go!
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 Ganda!
Rise up.
Yimuka.
The man who wanted to marry you, and you disagreed with him, and said, no. And they said, if you don't marry that man, You go and become a harlot. Remember the marriage issue.
Amanya bampita Kenyange Esther.
I'm called Kenyange Esther.
Mviri de Chegegwa.
From Chegegwa.
Omusajja Katonda ansabira yampadde ko bunabbi.
When the man of God was praying for me, he gave me a prophecy.
Waliwo omusajja yali ayagala okumpasa naye ne tufuna obutakkaanya.
There is a certain man who wanted to marry me, but we got a misunderstanding.
Ne bangamba mbu bwe ndiba sifumbiddwa omusajja oyo ndiba malaaya.
And I was told if I don't get married to that man, I will be a prostitute. What the man of God said is true.
Naino omusajja mu buto.
When I was young, I had a man.
Yali ayagala okumpasa.
He wanted to marry me.
Naye nali nkyali muto.
But by that time, I was still young.
Ate daddy wange yali yakafa ate nga batugobye waka.
And my dad had just died and we were chased from home.
Ne mugamba bobo njagala. I told
him, if you really love me, be patient with me. Let me work, I get somewhere to stay, I'll come back, we get married. He accepted. When I came to Kampala, I spent a few months there. Then this man called me and told me they've brought me someone. But I don't love this girl, it is you I love. When he heard that I was coming back in December, he chased this girl away. When this man chased that girl, I got a problem because I ran mad for 2 months. I left the village, I told him to sort himself out. When I came back to Kampala, it's the same thing he did. And whenever he gets to know that I'm going back to the village, he chases away the person or the woman he has just married.
Kati nga kyagamba ye mbu muganda wa afunye omwana ate awasizza ate nga ye muto y'omukulu tanaba.
And what he meant in all this was that his brother had gotten a child, he married yet him, he had not yet gotten married.
Ne mugamba kati kola ky'oyagala ne bamufunira omukazi n'awasa.
So I told him to do whatever he wanted, they got him a wife, he married. That time I didn't go back to the village. I spent 2 years without going back to the village. I went back when his wife had produced a child. But whenever he sees me, he tells me, you're my first wife. And people know you. Ever since then, I've never got a man to marry me, apart from those who lie to me. Therefore, what the man of God said is true.
You people, you have some differences in the family.
What man of God has said is true. My name is Mukasa Sinani Moses. I grew up with my mother. My father traveled abroad when I was still a baby. He came back when I was in senior one. When he came back, he said, you are my son, and I welcome you back. I first opposed it, but then he insisted on me. When I started staying with him, he brought other girls, they were twins. And so he said that they were also my sisters. He also showed me another girl called Mebo. They are my elder sisters. But I've never coordinated with the twins. We don't match. They don't match with my mother. Yet the eldest girl, Mebo, matches well with my mother. Every time my father goes abroad, whenever he calls them, they say the mother to Moses tortures us, she bewitches us, she does ABCD. That annoys me. I cannot stand it when they speak ill of my mother like that.
ngazija wajaja wano mchikoni emakerere.
Sometimes they would part us. I would come and stay with my grandmother in Chikoni.
Nayo kumanya boba abagala buli kaseera ntalo.
But because they always want more,
they will request further.
They also want to come for holidays this way.
You too, you go abroad. You get your own money. This you have taken 3 years. When you are looking for going abroad.
Very true, man of God.
Now you are going. Don't worry about them. Even this land where there are banana plantations. Don't worry about that. Your father will choose a land to give you. It is in town. He already bought it. It is this side in Tinda. Those side, going that side. If you don't know me, I know. What man of God has said is true. Chitafe yagule taka saidize Bukotao. Our father bought land that side of Bukoto. Na ina asirika terino mugo ya chigamba. But he kept it a secret. Na iba ganda we. Because it is yours.
Kubanga lidio, he kept quiet, didn't tell it anyone.
I'm happy for you.
Sanyu kikeko.
Goma! The snake in the dream. It has devastated your life. What the man of God has said is true. My name is Nakabila Winnie. From Masanafu. What the man of God has said is true. I normally see this snake and
in my
when
dreams.
When you see this dream, whichever place you go, they say you are a bad girl, which is not true.
Man of God, what you've said is true. Wherever you go, they say I'm a bad girl.
Snake, leave. This is a good girl.
Ono mwana mulungi.
Come on.
Funuma.
By the blood of Jesus.
Yesu Christo.
Lose your grip.
Mute.
Devil.
Westani.
Go.
Genda.
Come back no more.
Todangana te.
Ah.
Funuma.
What's up?
Imuka.
This was your mommy's problem. When she produced you, they said, you have produced a very beautiful girl.
They said,
Mama, you people, you are going to get money, you'll be okay. You are blessed. Look at the girl. She was a friend to your
mom.
She was the short lady. She was called Mama Vero.
Bamu itanga Mama Vero.
Vero means Veronica.
Vero, basala kolinya Veronica.
Saja kasna choga ashtufu na linchi ulideko, nga mama wangabi nyumia. Nga mama yomuchala ya mkwano, kwenda yendu tomula waba, yivangu itama Veronica.
Man of God, what you've said is very true. One time I heard my mother say that I had a friend of mine called Mama Veronica, but I've taken long without seeing her.
Sometimes you feel something.
Ero luso inacho ulida.
Moving this side.
Ngachikutambula oluda luno.
No, God,
Katonda wange, Katonda wange.
Saja Katonda chayogera shtufu.
What man of God has said is true.
Nifune byayogera. Mpulirange ebintu bintambula mubiri. Nabuza ko ne mama wange, nti mama drachi mbera wenti ne wenti nanga mwana wange nange zimanyi kwechiva.
What man of God has said is true. Sometimes I feel things moving in my body. One time I even asked my mother that I feel these things moving in my body and she said, my daughter, this I also don't know. With this special prayer that is being offered unto you. Signs of healing, deliverance must follow you wherever you go.
Whatever Kwanya Zawano Sumra, take a dog in Angana, where you're not Jono Gendanga.
Jesus is here to intervene in your situation.
Yes, Christadi, you want to quit Tabamumbera, you
clap your hands for Jesus.
Tukubile Yesu Mungalo.